Hi, I'd like to show you a little trick that Google can do that surprisingly few people seem to be aware of. I've got four files on my desktop here. They're image files, and I'll just take you through them. So here's a picture of somebody, and here's a picture of a place, it's a city. Here's a logo for something that you may or may not recognize, and here's an artifact that looks like one of those helmet things that they had in Hogan's Heroes, but I'd like to know what it's called. So I want to know who this is, I want to know where this is, I want to know what this is for, and I want to know what that's called. Well, when we're dealing with images, sometimes it's hard to look something up if the only thing you've got is the image. If you go to Google Images at images.google.com and you're using Chrome, you can take these things and you can drag them in. So let's find out who this guy is. So I'm going to take his photo and drag it onto the page and simply drop the image there on the search bar. And it will upload that file and do a search reverse on the image. And it's saying its best guess for this image is Pablo Picasso, which is correct. And you can see I can scroll down there and there's a whole bunch of similar images and links to information about Picasso. Let's try that again. Let's just go back to the search page. Let's see which city this is. Again, take the city image, drag it onto the main box there, let it go, and it will upload it. And its best guess, this is in Canada, it's the CN Tower in Toronto, and that's absolutely correct. And it takes us to a whole bunch more images and some information about the CN Tower. Let's do the last two and see what we get. So here's a logo. I don't know what this is for, so let's drag it on there. It uploads the file, does a search, sure enough, figures out that this is the Maserati logo. Takes me to the Wikipedia article for it, shows me some similar types of articles. I guess that's kind of similar. It works like that. And let's just do the last one. So I have this picture of this helmet sort of thing here, and I will upload that. It does a search, comes back, tells me yes, it's a German spiked helmet, and in fact gives me some other pictures, including Hogan's Heroes right there. And in fact tells me it's called a pickle hob. And so there you go. So if you only know the visual information about a topic and you don't know anything else, the reverse image search in Google Images is quite a useful tool.